Welcome to the Mega Photoshop Tutorials. In this Photoshop tutorial, I'll show you how to create vertical photo collage. I provided the image I used, you can download it. The link and attribution are located in my video description. Enjoy watching, remember to subscribe in my channel. So let's get started. Open the image. As usual, we use the file menu and the open command. First, I will remove this part of the space so that the image of the girl is closer. To do this, use the crop tool from the toolbar. Open adjustment layer. Choose solid color. Head up and select rectangle tool, then change fill color to black. Draw a rectangle. Select the rectangle layer and go to add a layer style and choose blending option. Set fill opacity to 0%. Knockout shallow. Check on stroke. Make size 10 pixels, position inside. Fill color white. Check drop shadow. Choose a color. Opacity 75%. Angle minus 25. Distance 20 pixels, spread 20 pixels, size 30 pixels. Duplicate rectangle layer 5 times. Select all rectangle layers. Hold shift from bottom to top layer to adjust its size and position. Open your transform tool by pressing Ctrl or Command plus D. Return to solid color, double click in this area or click on add a layer style and choose gradient overlay. From the gradient bar, choose presets, basic, black and white. Click on the thumbnails in the lower left and right corners, and choose the colors you want to combine. The blend mode is normal, the opacity is 100, check reverse. Make the style radial, angle is 0 and the scale is 100%. You can control the degree of rotation of the panels through the selection of the correct layer and using Ctrl plus T. Thanks for watching, don't forget to subscribe in my channel.